Well then, Mr. BR Dad, would you please be kind enough to give us a statement regarding the incident that occurred on the Dark Railway a couple of weeks ago?
Oh, Jesus, this is a long one. A cock, a big fucking throbbing penis, was just charging down the line and fucking killing people. So we actually had to send a SWAT team and just fucking gun him down.
And then?
We fucked. We had fucking sex. That's what we did. Yep. Violently. In front of everyone. In fact, the fucking cat has just come out from under the bed and jingled. You cute little shit. Anyway. If you fuck me right now, Clyde, please just hold me in your non-existent arms and cradle my head and just caress me throughout the night. Clyde, okay, I'm sorry I have to dash, I'm gonna fucking suck my own dick and piss into my face. I'm sorry, Clyde, but I'm afraid, fuck, fucking wanna die. But for now, I gotta dash. My little paw champ, I'll see you later. Goodbye.
He's no better. He was completely out of order when I first...
You're fucked.
Yeah, you can kill me for that one.
Yeah, he seems to have his head... And I derailed.
Congratulations, Colossus! You've just given birth to a rusted baby brake block. Shut up, Mr. B! You promised you wouldn't give any details of our alone time together.
It's warrior time, garbage.
Oh, hello, Hannah. What brings you... Oh, bugger. I knew Mr. Smash made a mistake converting me to nuclear power.
Fuck, they're gonna kill me.
And over here, you can see the equipment that we'll be using to...
Caracus. See, lads, I can't remember his name. I'm not about to break a promise to a friend over some ha-ha-funny memes. And don't you forget it, son. What's that, lassie? Mr. Dark's fallen down a well. Ah, he'll be fine. Come on, Farmer's Army awaits. Who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Farmer, if you think I'm on the run? I am the one who will stop your little games. I shall be liberating your chickens today. So who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Farmer, if you think old Barry's done? It's been a lifelong ambition to use myself as a decoy in a farm raid, but I don't think I've mastered the art of cloning just yet. Oh, hey, what's that over there? Oh, heck, it's the fat fucker. I thought you said you gave up on that project years ago, said it was too much of a hassle and nobody would build it for you. Oh wait, somebody did? Ooh, let's have a look-see. Oh no, don't tell me you hired the bloke from Scotland with the big moustache. Next thing you'll be telling him to build stuff from the West. This is meant to be sanctuary, I tell you. Sanctuary!
I like how Gary is like a Welsh 9F and his brother... is from Yorkshire. Eop. We'll just gloss over that. And Andy still hasn't given me lines. Make sure you put that in the episode somewhere.
I'm gonna go commit. It's toaster bath time, baby.
It all turned out well in the end. Gary, Dave and Stan went off to become the next sister act, and Barry was put back on the wagon and sent straight to the Betty Ford Asylum, where clearly he belonged.